Well, I switched over from the 12 inch now to the 610 double D. Really only had what appeared to be one good signal with the 12 inch. Everything's beeping a lot, kind of trashy sounding. See what the 610 does as far as separation and all that. Well, it's hitting on that target that the 12 inch picked up, but it's not showing anything. Get the change in the audio, but not the VDI, not even showing anything. There it is. Thank you. Well, didn't get much of anything there.